Hi everyone, in this chapter you will how to create a fences. Dance fences are created combining posts, planks, and sashes elements. Run the fence command and you will see the fence insert dialog appear. This dialog shows the different parameters for the fence posts, planks, and sashes. Click on planks tab and click on the block library in the post element parameters to browse into the lens block library and select a block, for example this one, standard steel plank, and OK. Repeat the same steps for the post element and sashes element. Click on the materials tab to assign a specific material to the sashes and click OK. Select the option polyline in the command line and draw the fence in the model as if you were drawing a polyline to the end. Okay, in this case, I haven't selected any post, so just go to block library, select one, for example this one, okay. Okay, well, so now, once the fence has been created, you can edit all parameters from the post, plank, and sash. From lens design, edit panel, after selecting the fence object, you can go to material, but you may notice that this material only applies to the sash's component. This happens if the block or the geometry selected for the post and plank components already have their own material, or if these elements don't have the material assigned by parent. How can you edit the material of a fence post component? If I create a post here, okay, and I assign a material from here, let's select, for example, this one, okay? If I want this post in here, I have to select the fence, go to posts, select my design and you have it, okay? So if I want to change the color of this, I have to change the color of my design, okay? It's not a big deal, but so you can insert him, you can insert them, clicking here, blocks, insert block instance, you have it, okay, so you have it in here, you have to explode it, you go to edit, blocks, explode block, so now you can set up the color you want, blue, for example, so now we select the object, we go to lens elements, go to plank, select this one, and it's changing automatically.